William Franklin Graham Jr. was an American evangelist and ordained Southern Baptist minister who became well-known internationally in the late 1940s. He was a prominent evangelical Christian figure and, according to a biographer, was among the most influential Christian leaders of the 20th century. Graham died of natural causes on February 21st of 2018 at his home in Montreat, North Carolina. Billy Graham was 99 years old.